Howdy, Bobby. How are you doing this evening? I'm doing pretty well. Glad to hear you are too. Yep, salmon run just started. Moz. Did that really miss? Bit of a rocky start. That's good. Just getting warmed up. It's fine. Whoop. It's a lot of misses. All Cool to get. Gave him a bomb hat. That did no good. Just out of range. Oh my God. All right, at least we're at wave three. Sweet, blowflies. Oh God, knocked me right in the water. Howdy Canoe, how are you doing? And Gavin, welcome. Hope y'all are doing well. I always count your vote as against this game, Canoe. This way it'll always be. Thank you for the follow, Gavin. That's mighty kind of you. What are y'all up to tonight, other than hanging around here? Yeah, you can join me if you'd like, Gavin. What rank are you, if I can ask? Got all the credit card fraud stuff squared away. Good. That stuff sounds like a huge pain. Seven just got the game yesterday. Okay, Kevin. After this match, what I'll do is allow me to switch to my alt character. And I'll make us a room. I didn't get an egg. For that boost, Mr. Kohawk. You're getting stiffed on the G Fuel. What is G Fuel? Is that some kind of energy drink or something? I heard y'all mention it. I don't know what it is. Gamer gasoline, okay. For gamers only. No scrubs allowed. The friend code you'll need is right here. That's friend code for my Nauticat account. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, God, everybody's dead. Can we get another egg in, please? That'd be fantastic. Probably not smart, but will it kill you? I don't know. I've never tried it, being honest. That's enough of that. Oh shoot, man, that sucked. Jeez, let me up. I don't think this is happening. Oh, well. My randoms don't seem to like killing anything but themselves. That was a problem. Let's see, there's 13, 17 deaths amongst them. That is quite a lot. Yep, one of them died 6 times, one of them died 7 times, and another one died 4 times. I didn't look to see how many revives I had. Not enough. Not enough to keep us going. What is that weird noise? Don't get cooked. Stay off that hook. All right, Gavin, you're welcome to jump on in here. Anybody else that wants to. I don't know what rank Gavin is, but I'm almost sure he's, since he's only been with the game a few days, it's not going to be professional, I'm sure. But that's all right. The goods. Thank you. Ooh, what's this? Another follow? Jewel Garrow? Thank you. Thanks for following. That's mighty kind of. I'm absolutely certain I'm pronouncing it incorrectly, so I apologize. Why does your head hurt, Canoe? You're having to watch Splatoon? Is that why your head's hurting? Wow, a 7 quota. I haven't seen a 7 quota in a long, long time. Oh, that's right. You had the IT people in today. You were snooping around. I've never taken a look at the landscape around here. Now's a good opportunity to do that. Like, there's a big dam out there. I have never noticed that. And how many times have I been here and I've never seen that? Look at that thing. Late on that bomb. Yeah, look at that corn. Out there. What is the deal with the corn? There's a bunch of other ships out here too. Asparagus? Not asparagus. Yeah, that's asparagus. I've got a new player that's joined me, so that's why the quota's so low. My bomb fell right out of there. Howdy, Altern. How are you doing? Working with a beer? Altern, have you ever seen that big dam out there in the distance? Oh, you can hardly see it now because it's nighttime. Thank you. first time I'm noticing it. But it's the first time I've actually had time to really just look around. Oh god, get away from that! Ah, jeez. Alternus ton papa. That's a big papa. A whole ton? Wow. Please quit this game. No, I don't think so. I didn't get an egg. What the hell is going on? This is actually nice and relaxing. Point blank ray to kill the stingray. Fantastic.
Low tide.
Glowflies, this might be a problem. Oh, that was a mistake. AMW bug. I wonder what that stands for. If you're not careful, he might be buying a restraining order. Wow, I missed most of those. Oh, we got a DC. Looks like Gavin DC. That was close. Oh. Excuse me. Wow, sorry. I guess Gavin left. Quota. Aura Bob, thank you for the follow. That's mighty kind of. Think I got that right. I only got a glimpse of it. Ah, that's nasty. Just me, huh? What games am I playing this week? Well, tonight it's Splatoon. Tomorrow I might do something different. We're switching Idol Show to Wednesday nights instead of Thursday nights temporarily until Mark can gets done with this thing he's doing on Thursday nights. Some kind of dog class he's going to? I don't know. I guess he's learning to be a dog. I don't know. You'll have to ask him about it. Oh, dang. Thursday, I'm not streaming anything. Oh, wait. No. Splatfest starts Thursday. Yeah. Thursday through Saturday is going to be all Splatoon. And Sunday is Dark Souls. Yeah, tomorrow I'll probably finish off Rhyme. I think that's what I'll do. Or as much as I can, anyway. we'll find the rest of that stuff. Twelve. There's an eel there. Which do you hate worse? Canoe, Mario Maker, or Splatoon? Canoe just hates people enjoying themselves. Well, everybody needs a hobby, I guess. In DC. It's turning out to be a great night. I'm dead. Oh, not dead. Never mind. It was all a big failure. I don't know what? After a disagreement earlier today, I no longer know what a crafty is? Uh-oh. Did I miss something? Oh god, what's happening? Canoe, you promised to play Splatfest with Crafty. Hamsters turning into canoe. Yeah, I remember that part. Permission to post a link, please. Okay. I don't want to be a horrible person. Wow, that's a hell of a link. I don't know, why would you want that, canoe? I'd say no. I wouldn't. She's your favorite superhero. Speaks to your inner gay. I thought, do you have an inner gay as well as an outer gay? Is that what I understand? This will be fun. Alright, I don't think it's over there. Not here. Probably on the other side. Ah, in the water. What? We got all the eggs we need. These guys can do whatever they want now. Apparently Crafty found out that Canoe wants to throw her under the bus. Like, literally, or are we talking in the figurative sense here? Hmm. all dead. What happened to the viewer I was playing with? I don't know. It's a good question. He disconnected and haven't heard from him since. Get a single egg out of any of that. I was gonna stay and take care of that, but an eel showed up. Too much rain. Let's see here. Phoenix unleashing cosmic gayness in the world. Is there an alternate meaning? I want the red phoenix figurine. So is that different than the one you linked? There was a lot of red there. Or so I remember. Hey, Galaxy, how's it going? I missed that, sorry. I'm doing well. Hope you are too. Yeah, they may have been told it was their time. Or, you know, maybe the parental controls kicked in and it shut it off or something. I don't know how the parental controls work. Did you buy physical or digital? You mean for Dragon Quest Builders? I always get physical when I can. Okay, that I could be taken a different way now that I think about what I just said, but I bought a physical copy. Howdy, Belknap, how are you doing this evening? Doing well, that's good. I am too. So far, so good. Gonna work from home. You gonna do some drawing? Alright. I'm gonna refill this water jug next time. In between shifts. thought I saw another Moz. Vixen, what the heck are you doing? What are you about? Your physical $10 cheaper and gets here Thursday? Yeah. Or it'll probably get there Friday if they do it like you did me. Their driver wasn't going to get it here on time, so I guess they marked it as delivered, even though it wasn't delivered, so they wouldn't get in trouble or something. I don't know. It didn't show up till the next day. Not that I cared. I didn't need to play it right away. Well, that was a terrible idea. Oh yeah, Minecraft's an addictive game, for sure. If you're into the sort of things that Minecraft does well, anyway. Yeah, they were running away. They didn't seem to want that revive too hard. Some cold brew coffee or some iced tea. I've never had cold brew coffee. Well, there was no saving cyber there. My friend Lee really likes it though. Thank you. He jumped over. He jumped over my freaking shot. Yeah, I don't understand the attraction to cold brew. I use a French press. It's nice and quick. Well, I mean, it's not as quick as auto drip or something, but... Okay. A French press is absolutely not complicated. It's not complicated at all. It's no more complicated than an auto drip. You just grind your beans, put them in the press, and put your water in there. Press it down a little bit, and when you're done, you pour. It didn't taste like bitter dirty bean water. I don't know. If you're not prepared for bitter dirty bean water, coffee may not be for you. Okay. Oh God, they're all dead. Now I'm dead. Birdie water, yep. Better dirty bean water. She's like, boring dry leaf water is tea. Sometimes I drink my coffee black. Sometimes I drink it with just cream. Sometimes I drink it with both cream and sweetener. Alright, I'm gonna go refill my water and I'll be right back. Oh, Canoe says, I had a bottle of water today. So proud of himself. Water's good. See, there was an old joke I heard. I don't remember who told it. But they said, I like my coffee like I like my women. Black, bitter, and I don't really like it unless I can change some aspect of it. Oh, somebody left. Howdy, Crafty, how are you doing? I heard something. You're the only one ignoring Crafty Canoe, and you're not even really ignoring her. You've already sort of acknowledged her presence. So you failed already, Canoe. cat. Now it's not a super great time. Nice squid for use. Well, I'm definitely not going down into that mess with it if I can help it. Oh, did your 1 hour nap get extended accidentally? Friggin', I got wrapped up in that eel and I couldn't do anything about it. Another DC. It's been a good night for DCs. Didn't get to sew or do homework tonight. Well, the night's not over. And from what I understand, panthers, like most cats, are crepuscular. So this is about the time you ought to be operating anyway. Crepuscular. It means it's an animal that is active during dawn or dusk. Either right before or right after. Right before the sun rises or right after the sun sets. Would I like to partake in some nacho cheese Doritos, or perhaps some jerky with me? Well, I don't do carbs, so The Doritos are out. Do like jerky, but it depends on what context you're using that word. Overwatch is such a terrible game. I don't know that it's terrible. It's definitely not a game for me. But it's pretty popular. So, must be something to it. Hamster and I were watching Canoe play it. And we noticed a lot of similarities between the modes in that game and Splatoon's modes. Wow, they are all dead already. Yep, I knew that was gonna kill me. Yeah, it's kind of a more drab Splatoon. Put your Doritos somewhere and you can't. And you forgot where. That's some real short-term memory loss there. I think sewing's just fine. Again, it's not a hobby for me, but I respect it as a creative endeavor. It's dumb, a machine can do it so perfectly already. Well, I bet a machine could perfectly play Overwatch too. But it's more fun to do it yourself, isn't it? I could have had that if I hadn't missed. Only wasn't so bad. Seen the AI play on hard? No, I haven't seen the AI play at all. But the AI could play that game without human intervention. I was gonna go after the steelhead, but then I started getting raided. Let's see, where's Hamster? Did he go to bed? I don't think he said anything about going to bed. Let's play Dragon Quest Builders 2 from Thursday to Saturday. I don't mind playing Dragon Quest Builders with you. But I don't know if I can manage that timetable. These stupid little things are all over me. Oh boy. I feel that was a predictable end to that wave. Watch this. Crafty, thanks for the follow. I need to adjust that so it doesn't chop up your name when you do that. Wowie, what is making that noise? I don't know if y'all hear that or not, but some kind of... That's the hackers infiltrating my system. Okay. Well, if that's all it is, that's fine. I don't have anything on my system anyway. Whoop! Here comes the grillers again. When are you gonna stream monkey feeding game? I don't actually plan on streaming Don't Feed the Monkeys at all at the present time. After I played through it a little bit, find out if I really like it, then I might. Jury's still out on it right now. I don't know if I want to spend lots of hours on it. It's clever and it's entertaining, but we'll have to see. It's still real early in it, so I don't know if it's going to maintain my interest. Really should have turned that around. Sorry, Canoe. I didn't realize I was expressing hate for you. I didn't mean to. Oh, it's a carcass now? Did you kill it? Or are you just talking about my soulless husk? Oh, I missed the bits that Crafty gave. Appreciate that, Crafty. That's mighty kind of you. Sorry, I missed that. This is why I need notifications for these things. Need. my nose itches. Come on. The bomb didn't go nearly far enough. Neat, what are you doing? Maw's only got so many bombs. Your moths. There it is. I knew I was dead. Wait, what? My dad is home. Why is she yelling for me? Oh, you mean your mother. Okay. That's who she is. I got it. I understand. I did it. Okay, I think I discovered what that sound is. I think it's my phone. Yeah, because every time I get a new Hangouts message, it makes that noise. That's what's going on. Okay. That mystery is solved. You mean that hit? No, I must not have. I think somebody else got a bomb in there. Did I see the fabric that your cohort gave you? Did you post it? Mothership. Why did I throw a bomb at it? Birds Discord. I haven't seen it yet, I don't think. But I will take a look. Oh, it was a fabric exchange. I ran right into the exhaust of that pink fly fish, whatever the hell it's called. Oh God, come on. Somebody stopped that scrapper right on top of where I was gonna land. Or maybe he just sits there and waits on me, I don't know. Cat left you. They do that. Just when you're nice and comfy with them, then you can't move an inch. Can't move a muscle. Or they get up and leave. Correct number of eggs. I'm going to assume it was 69 because I haven't even been paying attention. I haven't even been looking at the stats. That was definitely my phone. Not sure what he was doing over there. Just spinning around, not doing anything with that stinger. No, it wasn't a phone call at all. It was one of my mini alarms. Thank you. Oh man, that last one got me. Was it the alarm to awaken a Russian sleeper agent? I don't know. Did you get activated as a Russian spy just then, Canoe? I almost died pulling that mess. No! Jeez, everybody's dead again. Oh my God. See you later, Belknap. Do you remember when Ogden taught me how to say I love him in French? I'll be perfectly honest, I was not following that conversation at all. I don't have any idea what y'all were saying. Oh no, this is terrible. Well, I wonder how many deaths the one that disconnected had before they got disconnected. Okay. Did I have 14 revives, really? It seems like that's pretty much all I was doing, was just reviving people that one. Alright, let me see. All right. Otter has begun to accept your excitement. Well, I don't know about all that. Otter just overlooked it this one time. I wouldn't get used to it. All right. My time is up for tonight, unfortunately. You got lost in your Minecraft game, Walter? Did you find your base? Got back good. You need to make you a map so you can find your stuff. Or hit F3 and write down what your base coordinates are. If I stop streaming, where will Canoe and Crafty be passive aggressive to each other? Well, my plan to send you over to M. DeMarta. Where's the F3 on the Switch Pro Controller? That's a very good question. And I don't have an answer to that question. I'm sure you can get to it somehow, though, right? Oh, boy. But anyway, I gotta get going. It's been fun. I had a good time. I hope y'all did too. Thank you for the new follows, and hope y'all have a good night. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye. See y'all later.